Well, I'm ecstatic. It feels really good. Advertising is a profession where you put in a lot of long hours, you put in a lot of work, as with other professions as well. But you know, it feels great that all the time I spend chasing ideas, fighting with clients, with everything for your ideas, for your work, has paid off in such a crazy way. It's very rewarding. At the same time, it feels really good, and it's got me really pumped up to do more, to, I guess, be a part of many more such things, and continue doing what I'm doing, and probably do much more. I would tell them that it's a great place to be, it's a mad place to be, and the only thing you have to do is to just think big, think wild. There are literally no bad ideas. I mean, there are, but you'll find out which ones they are. And be prepared to give the wrong answer at times, because like I'm here right now, but 1 hour ago I was getting my headlines bombed one after the other. So that happens. And if you're a copywriter, I think one big thing that one of my ex-bosses told me is to eavesdrop. I mean, you're going to write for the people, you need to know what people are saying and what people are thinking. So I guess, yeah, there's that.